All right, 13, 14 contenders, 14 box case break, US version. This is going to be TNT's contenders, number one. Team owners we got. Team owners we got here is Anaheim, KCJ. We got Boston, Dennis L. We got Buff, Mr. Happy, and Sun. We got Calgary Mel, Carolina the Irks, Chicago Viking, Colorado Stephen D, CBJ Sketchy, Dallas KCJ 99, Detroit Kings fan Bob, Edmonton the Ram, Florida the Ambassador, welcome back Ramos, LA Kings RBC, Minnesota Michelle B, Montreal Ambassador Ramos, New Jersey Ram, Nashville Oatmeal, Islanders Dennis, Rangers Ram, Ottawa J Buck, Philly Kamikaze, Coyotes going to Ram, Pittsburgh Rob Buff, San Jose Buff, St. Louis Oatmeal, Tampa Bay Oz, Toronto Latoya, Vancouver Ram, Capitals Dennis, Winnipeg Jeffrey P. So as you know, if you don't know, Ramos is using the strategy. It's called the Ram strategy in contenders. All right, guys, Fleer, showcase, 16-17. Let's get that bad boy filled. We'll do a hobby box giveaway. If we can get 16-17 showcase filled, we'll do another hobby box giveaway for somebody on that break. If we can fill it by the time I'm done with this break. All right, good luck, everybody. Thank you, guys. Good luck, guys. Thank you. Here we go. We got a Hart Contenders. $4.99. Corey Perry for the Ducks. Base. We have a sachet. Good luck on the sachet, guys. Uh-oh. We got a Vezina Contenders. Number to 25, Goldpen Auto. Yaroslav Halak. For the St. Louis Blues. No patronage on that one, but base. Uh-oh. Now what? We got a rookie auto, ticket auto, on card for the Colorado Avalanche, Nate Dog E Dog, Nathan MacKinnon. Sick hit. Filthy. We got a rookie. Number 600. It's been so long since I've done this. Andre Schuster. We got a Selke Contenders $4.99. Ryan Kesler for the Vancouver. We got a rookie, number 600, Ben Hanowski for the Flames. Base. 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 And we got an auto rookie going out to the Edmonton Oil, Mark Arcabello for the Edmonton Oil, one of Moog's favorite players. Yeah, we're going to end up doing a Kraken at some point. I got to get it planned out. And our first multi. And it is gold. This card is gold. We got number 25, six-way multi for the Kings. Tyler Toffoli. Tanner Pearson. The Sharks. Matt Irwin. And the Ducks. Frederick Anderson. Hampus Lindholm. Nick Petrecki for the Sharks. Numbered to 25. Let's see if Ramos has a strategy in this one. All right, so we got Ducks going to KCJ, Sharks going to Rob Gittenbuff, and Kings going to RBC. That will be a randomizer. We got a Norris Contenders, $4.99, Mr. Defense himself, Keith Yandel, for the Coyotes. So if I would have had these turned upside down, that Nathan MacKinnon would have been one of the last boxes of the break. That Nate Dog. We got a Selke, $4.99 for the Ottawa Senators, Clark MacArthur. Do something, Yandel. Thank you for the help. They're alphabetically all the way around, though, right?
No, those are, and the big ones are.
I mean, but you got them all a
in the same order. Like if it ends at B, it goes to C, right?
Those are in alphabetical order.
Oh, okay.
A to B, A to Z.
Oh, okay.
So you have to go all the way around the room.
Gotcha. All right, thank you, honey. I appreciate it big time. Be careful on the way home. Thanks for helping with the sorting in the sorting tables. And we got a rookie 600, Ben Hanowski, Calgary. We got a rookie ticket auto, Zemgus Girgensons for Buffalo. Hey. So, Irks, obviously you're looking for Elias. Come on, Showcase. Let's get free hobby box. We can get Showcase filled, guys. 8 left. $4.99, Jeffrey LaPole for the Leafs. I won't be back on till Wednesday, which is just going to be Opeachy Platt for Wednesday. Heart Contenders, $4.99, the Nuge. Nice, thank you, Sketch. And we got a sachet. It's going to be a biography on Card Auto, number 299, Tim Thomas for the Florida Panthers, Timmy Thomas. And Tampa Bay Lightning, rookie to 600, Andre Schuster. Sorry, that mosquito is trying to kill it, guys. Pack one out of the camera. And we got an NHL Inc. dual auto. Trying to kill that thing. And it's numbered to 50. Pretty sick. Shea Weber and Seth Jones numbered to 50. Nice hit. There you go, Nashville. Congratulations on that beauty. It's a bad boy. Pretty sick. We got another sachet. This is going to be a rookie first draft auto. Going out to the San Jose Sharks, Charlie Coyle. San Jose, Charlie Coyle. I know, dude. We got a rookie auto, Michael Koska for the Blackhawks. Rookie, Chad Billings, 600 rookie for the Flames. We got a Legacies to $4.99, Ray Bourque for Boston. Base. And we've got a rookie auto, Jason Messian for the New York Rangers, rookie auto. There you go, Range on board. And our second multi of the case, and it's a beauty. We got a six-way auto for the Flyers. Bernie Parent, Ron Hextall, Eric Lindros, Claude Giroux, Luke Shen, and Sean Couturier. That is what you call sick. Some of these regulars out of that box. Must have been in the sun or something, because they're not as loose as they should be. They're a little too tight. That usually happens if they're sitting in heat. Yeah. So either on a truck or something, they'll tighten up a little bit. And we've got a Classics auto, Darian Hatcher for the Dallas Stars. Yeah, that's nice, Kamikaze. We've hit a lot of multis for the Flyers, booklet-wise, too. And we've got a Cup Contenders, $4.99, Marty St. Louis for Tampa Bay. That 101 Senators auto was sick. And we got a rookie parallel, number 200, Chad Billings for Calgary. I'm only kidding, J-Bug. I saw you ask. I was kind of playing possum. We got a Vezina $4.99, Corey Crawford, Chicago. Put the mat down, it's getting rubbed pretty hard on the rubber mat. Jay Buck, are you ready for a peachy plat or what? And the hockey's champion, people's champion, Slava Voynov, LA Kings, one of the most popular players in hockey. What's up, Lindy? I should say one of the most hated players, it seems like. And another sick quad. We got a quad auto for the Rangers. Brad Richards, Marty St. Louis, Dylan McElrath, and Ryan McDonough. Nice multi-auto, second one of the case. We got a Cup Contenders $4.99 for the Couve, Daniel Sedin. And we got a rookie auto, Anders Lee for the Isles. Lindy abandoned us. We got 600 Brett Belmore for the Canes. I was wide awake through showcase. We got Vezina $4.99, Andre Pavlik for the Jets. I had so much energy. I was running around. I mean, I could have never been had so much energy in my life. We got a quad auto third multi. Emerson Edom, Sammy Botnan, Hampus Lindholm, and Johnny Gibson for the Ducks. Four-way auto. I was up for approximately 40 hours straight. And on that last break, I wasn't even tired. Just don't watch the video, that's all I ask. Luckily, Mary saved me, actually, on the last break. We got a rookie auto going out to Florida, Nick Bjugstad. Contender Legacies, $4.99 Vancouver, Trevor Linden. Huh? Yeah. Huh? I don't know, we'll see how. Oh, I know. I'm glad you said something, because for some weird reason, I was pushing to do Opeachy, which was just absolutely crazy. I mean, it was like basically sold out. I just, for some reason, I was like, well, we need to clear it off the site. And you're like, nah, not a good idea. And we got an NHL Inc. auto, Casey Cizikas. 49. And we got a rookie auto, Matthew Konen for the Fly. Oh yeah, Lindy, we still got 16-17 showcase, Lindy. And we got 16-17 on the board, on deck. Still need a few teams gone. Classics auto, Stefan Matteau's cousin, Adam Foote for the Avalanche. Carolina Hurricanes, we got a rookie auto, John Muse, Carolina. Mary, I will be starting that secondary channel, Mary. And we got a rookie auto, Magnus Helberg for Nashville. Toronto still in the showcase. 600, Spencer Abbott for the Leafs. We got an NHL Inc. auto, Jaden Schwartz for the Blues. I hear ya. No worries. It won't be right away within like a couple days. No, I'm kidding. Six a.m. again. Here we come. We got a Heart Contenders $4.99 of Evander Kane. Just kidding. Just kidding. Norris Contenders, Torrey Krug for Boston. Certified, sold out. Buffalo Sabres, Dave Andrechuk for Buffalo on the Classics. Boy, I used to get really good deals on these hobby boxes. Well, cases, and I mean really good. I remember the guy saying, look, I'll clear these out to you. We'll get them at this price. And I was like, well. And now it's like way up within like 6 months from when he told me. Philip Grubauer, Washington Capitals, rookie auto. Oilers, baby, Davey. We got a parallel, number 200, Carey Price, Montreal. This is USA Contenders. We got a rookie, Eric Selleck, Tom's brother, Florida Panthers, 600. We got a rookie auto, Lucas Lesio for the Coyotes. I like Lucas Lesio. We got a Selke $4.99. We got Max or David Darnay. Let's see, get this out of there. We have a sachet, I believe. Good luck on it, guys. I heard the Ducks have hits in this product. I'm not sure. And a nice rookie ticket. Three color patch auto. Going out to the Dallas Stars, Kevin Connaughton for Dallas, number 200. Numbered 200. Nice gold pen on card. That damn thing's under my, on my leg. I need to kill that thing. Going to war with this mosquito. Yeah. It's a big one too. I'm trying to be a vampire. Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Here we go. We got a quad auto. Not too bad. Florida, Alexander Barkov, Jonathan Rialt, Tampa Bay, Richard Panik, Andre Palat. Ramos did do the strategy tonight. We are going to check the strategy here in 1 second. We will verify the strategy in a sec. We got Florida, Ramos, Tampa Bay, Oz. So he is in the strategy. Oh yeah, Ramos, he has about 10 teams. Sometimes he uses a little bit stronger of a strategy with 13. We got 600, Jean-Gabriel Pageau, Ottawa. He's still the ambassador. We got a gold multi. Very nice. This is Andrew Ladd. Dustin Byfuglien. Evander Kane. Mark Scheifele. Jacob Trouba. And Eddie Pasquale. For the Winnipeg Jets. Number 10 of 20. Nice hit. Number to 20. Nice card, Jets. Going to Jeffrey. We got a Contender Legacies, Mark Messier for the New York Rangers, $4.99. And the Beast, rookie auto from the Beast, Tom Wilson from the Caps, aka the Wilsonator. Nice hit, Capitals. Wings transfer now. And we got a Heart Contenders, $4.99, Sidney Crosby. I'd like to pull the Sidney Crosby Heart Contender patch auto in this. I've only done it once. And I mean, it's a beauty. Couple books would be nice in this. Clear Showcase 16-17 Hobby Box giveaway with the break. We got a rookie ticket patch auto number 200. Three colors for Nashville, Austin, Watson for the Preds. Pat, have a good night, man. Thank you so much, brother. I'll be back on Wednesday, release day. And we got a rookie auto going out to the Flames, Max Reinhardt. We got a Legacy, Stevie Yzerman, $4.99 for the Red Wings. Will Acton Tenacton rookie parallel to 100 for the oil. Keep your hat on, Pat. We got a rookie auto going out to the Anaheim Ducks, Igor Babkov. Igor, what you do? I do the Russian circle. I go and I tell them. I do nothing, you do everything. What do you mean? We got a Vezina Contenders $4.99 Jonathan Bernier for the Leafs. We got a Cup Contenders $4.99 Milan Lucic for Boston. We got a rookie parallel 600 Kayvon Miller for the Buffalo Boston Bruins. Yep. That goes in a top load. Probably that's at 55, and that is Ottawa Senators 55er, because that one's numbered to 25. Kind of deceptive the numbering. Kind of have to look on the. I think it's the lower right. About a 55er, we'll do that one. NHL Inc. Chad Rudwell. The card itself is regular, but it has a certificate of authenticity stuffed in the sleeve there with the card. So that's what makes it thicker. Otherwise, the card itself's regular, but. You know, guys, I don't know for sure yet, but Vezina, $4.99. Once the dust settles in what I got going here, guys, you know, shipping's been going for a while and sorting's been down packed, yada, yada. Chad Billings, and I know I've talked about this in the past, and it's, you know, there's some negatives to it that I went over with you guys, but I might do the Beckett grading submissions. We'll see. I don't know for sure. Out of 100, Alex Killorn, Tampa Bay. Alex Killorn, Tampa Bay, last team mojo. TB. Tried saying, man, TB. And then sometimes we can do stuff like, you know, for a big break or something, hey, free BGS submission during this break to somebody, and, you know, things of that nature once in a while. Max Reinhardt, Calgary. Yeah, and I know it would help the Canadians out a lot. Now, the pitfalls and the flip side of the bad part about it and the scary part is the liability aspect of it. Contender Legacies, $4.99, Stevie Yzerman. You know, someone saying, hey, you know, my card, it looked better than this when you sent it in. There's no way. This isn't mine. You switched it out. You know, in that type of scenario. Beckett loses the card. It's taken a while to get it graded. We haven't got the shipment back yet. Now you're getting 200 emails a day. Where's my card? Have you heard anything? Where's Beckett? We got 100, Nate Schmidt. So there's some negative sides, you know, that you got to look at, because as a Beckett submission person, you're making about $1 per submission, $2. So it's more or less of a service, free service, to offer your clients. We got a rookie auto, Igor Babkov. It's not a moneymaker. It's more of a service. kind of separate you from, you know, maybe your competition who's not doing it, and take that extra step for your clients. Yeah, numbered cards, but a lot of people are going to want to throw their young guns in. Of course, most of you guys I've known for a really long time. I mean, obviously, you know I wouldn't switch out something. Steven Stamkos, the goal is for you, you know, and that's the thing. The goal is to get people to have higher grades, better cards, so that you come back and do more, not less. So it's not really a monetary maker, really. It's more of a service. And NHL Inc. Auto, Frederik Andersen for the Ducks. And I know a lot of you guys have really been wanting it. Frederik Andersen, Anaheim, nice NHL Inc. Auto on Andersen there. Congrats on that one, Casey. So we'll see how it goes. We'll wait till things get settled in. I'll contact Beckett again, and we'll keep it in the loop. But I'm more serious about it this time now that I'm on my own than I was last time. But there are some catch-22s. And then we have an extra step in shipping now. Now we're adding all these extra steps to what we do too. So, well, that's why we got to wait for the dust to settle, get a little more normalized with everything, and then take a look at it. Because I'd love to do it. We got the Maple Leafs and a beautiful rookie auto, Morgan Rielly for the Leafs. Nice hit. I like Morgan Rielly. Yeah, I mean, I kind of mentioned it to some other guys, thinking about doing another channel. Vezina Contenders, Cam Ward. As you guys know, on release days, I'm on the air Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Wednesday if it's release day. So I'm thinking about starting a secondary channel. And it would be for other sports. Out of 100, Jason Spezza. Now, it would not interfere with the hockey channel at all. I would not break on this channel whatsoever on another sport. This is hockey. You can't disrespect the channel. People take ownership of it. Maple Leafs, Bob Bunn for Toronto. Nice classic auto. So it'd be a whole new channel. It would only be on the days that I don't do hockey. It would only be on the days I don't do hockey. So it wouldn't interfere with you guys or the schedule that we're on at all whatsoever. We've got a six-way auto for Nashville. Pekka Rinne, Magnus Helberg, Colin Wilson. Still break Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. All hockey. Nothing changes. Mike Fisher, Chet Pickard, Jonas Rask, Nashville. Not a darn thing will change with hockey at all. It would be exactly the same. But at the same time, you know, just want to make sure you guys are okay with it. But it's a way for me to have a little bit, you know, diversification. Now, some of you guys remember I tried it before, $4.99 Drew Stafford, but I did it on the hockey channel. That was a major mistake. That was a massive mistake. You know, you can't do hockey and other stuff like that. It just doesn't mix. You can't do it. It's either all hockey or nothing. Period. Can't do it. All hockey or nothing on a channel. Hockey and other sports don't mix. They just don't. And a sick, filthy, rookie auto, Richard Panik, Tampa Bay, dude. Look at that. Well, hockey fans, you know, when I had a couple breaks outside of hockey, and people would come in, and the hockey guys would just be letting loose on the baseball, on the sport of baseball, or the guys that are doing baseball, and all of a sudden, you know, it was turned into a fighting match, and not in a bad way, but and rightfully so, because the hockey customers looking at it like, hey, wait a minute, this is a hockey room, dude. This isn't a baseball room. We got $4.99 Cup contender Zetterberg. And so I get that. 1,000%. So that's why I said it would be a whole new channel. And that way this channel's not disrespected in any way, shape, or form. And you guys are getting the same exact thing from me that you would always get. So just letting you guys know. Something I was thinking about doing. Obviously, I'd be breaking a lot more hockey, but just a way for me to diversify a little bit. Jordan Schwartz, NHL Inc. for the Coyotes. But my number one priority was not interrupting anything whatsoever on the channel of hockey or with the breaking schedule. It'd be exactly the same. And we got a rookie auto. Look at Tampa, guys. Look at Tampa. We got Tampa Bay Andre Palat, rookie auto. What was I saying, man? Wow. Tampa Bay, dude. Crazy. I just like running everything past you guys, you know? I mean, you're my customers and... But that's the only way it would work as a second channel. That's the only way. And you can't interfere with our normal schedule. We got Boston Bruins Classic Auto Joe Juno. Joe Juno. Still not working, Bob. Oh, man, dude. It's going to work tomorrow, but unfortunately, tomorrow I'm not going to be on. But at least, yeah, I really do need to get a Facebook fan page built for TNT. I don't know how to make the fan pages. We got a rookie auto. Nice one for Columbus. Jonathan Marchessault. I totally forgot he was on here. Totally blank because I'm thinking he's with Florida. So good pickup, CBJ. That kid's killing it right now. Norris Contenders, $4.99. You can help with the Facebook? Yeah, that's what I really need to get going. And then all the guys can post their hits on there and $4.99. And a matter of fact, I mean, if I did multi-sports on a different channel, I wouldn't even want to intertwine. I'd want two different Facebook fan pages. I just don't think I'd want to even intertwine those either. Vezina, $4.99, Mike Smith. My whole concern is keeping those things totally separate. We got an NHL Inc. auto. Casey Cizikas, because there were some battles in the room, man. It was straight up. I was like, oh, this isn't good. You better stop doing this here. Well, Facebook is good for like mail day. Everybody getting their packages in the mail, shooting up your hits on, you know, hey, here's what I got from TNB, yada, yada, TNT, I should say. Forgive me. Tomas Yurko, so such a habit. Rookie auto, Tomas Yurko for the Red Wings on the transfer. There you go, Bob. I mean, really, that's all I think of social media for is just sharing our hits. Breaks. Maple Leafs, Wendell Clark. Another thing I'd like to do, guys, is get a message board started. I'd really like to do that as well. Get a message board where we could have a, you know, the hockey section, the football section. Hey guys, JJ just said, hang on one sec. Let me see something here. Let me see something. This is on behalf of Showcase. Let me check it out real quick. All right, guys, I just put a little discount on Toronto. Just put a little discount on the Leafs. I'd say that's probably the best deal on the Leafs. BPP, best price on the planet. We got a rookie auto for Columbus, Boone Jenner. Oh, JJ, I just haven't had a chance to get back to everybody. I can't even see everybody. And if there's anybody else in the roster section that hasn't been modded yet, just give me a shout. Rookie 600, Sammy Atticallio. Just give me a shout because I might not recognize the screen name, that's all. Lindy, you just got the Leafs? Thank you, brother. Thank you, man. He's feeling it. He doesn't do it unless he's feeling it. That I know. Thank you for doing it for me, bro. I appreciate it, man. I'm going to kill that thing eventually. That mosquito, I swear. We got a redempt. We got a redempt. Did I mention we got a redempt by chance? Heart Contenders, $4.99, Claude Giroux. We got a Cup Contenders. Oops. Come on, camera. Cup Contenders Signature Patch Redemption. LA Kings. Anze Kopitar for LA. Oh. I swear. If people watch our YouTube videos, they must just think I'm a whack job, man. I mean, like, what is it? Where is this stuff coming from? We got a rookie 600, Sammy Atticallio. So everybody would be okay with that. Secondary channel, as long as it didn't affect hockey. Nobody has a problem with that. I like to go to you guys first, make sure. And we got a classics auto. Oh, we're double dipping here. Bob Bond, Toronto. Toronto. Bob Bond with the bushy, bushy Bond hairdo. Oh, never on hockey nights, dude. And release nights would never, ever be affected either. Period. Ever. I don't care if baseball's releasing on a night. It doesn't matter. Baseball released on the same night as hockey. Hockey gets the priority over everything, dude. Always. Because that's still the mainstay, is hockey. That's just supplemental. The other thing's just supplemental. We got a rookie, 600, Joakim Nordstrom, Chicago. Just wanted to talk to you guys about it so that if you, you know, ended up seeing me on there, it wasn't like, what the heck's going on, you know? Christopher Nielstrip, rookie. Of course, I'll send an email out explaining it, but... Yeah, 7 days a week. You have to get certain special gloves. Then I will be wearing the Ravens. Be wearing the Ravens all the time. Oh, yeah, of course. Norris Contender, St. Louis Blues. Absolutely. Everybody's going to know about the channel. I'm going to send it in an email. You guys are all welcome to it, obviously. Ryan Kesler. The whole reason for the secondary channel is just to not... have you guys have people come in your room that's your hockey room. It's your guys' room. And we got a nice six-way. Oh, not bad. Nashville, Pekarene. Magnus Helberg, Colin Wilson. Mike Fisher, Chet Pickard, Jonas Rask. Wait a minute, didn't we have this already? I thought we pulled this already. Maybe not. Huh. All right, Sparty, see you on release night Wednesday, brother. See you Wednesday for some old Peachy Platt. There you go, Nash. Well, I tell you what, Tampa Bay, what a break. Tampa Bay's consistent in this, man. They got booklets. They're in the booklets. They got a lot of booklet stuff, which we need a booklet, by the way. I was hoping that Redemption was a booklet. If you get a booklet Redemption, as you guys know...8:45 a.m. Eastern time. We got a rookie, 600, Antti Raanta. And we got a rookie auto, Jacob Trouba for the Jets. Getting Troubified. Getting Troubification. There we go. Yeah, then I'm on the other channel. And I get on the other channel, and all of a sudden I'm there till like Thursday night, till like 8 in the morning. All right, guys, it's Friday. Here we go. I would never let myself get that on the other channel. No way, dude. Heart Contenders, Jamie Benn. There's no way I could do it like that. No way. We got a Boston Bruins Classic Auto, Adam Oates. P08, what's up, man? Long time no see, brother. Thank you, Maddie. Thank you, KC. How you been, man? Yeah, I got a new channel. Went solo. We got a crappy redent. Me and my girl went solo on it. It was time, PO8. $4.99 Selkie. David Darnay. It was time, brother. What do you mean? How come things aren't working? What do you think? NHL Inc. Auto, Jacob Trouba for the Winnipeg Jets. Troubified. Yeah, we're starting out a little slow, PO8, but I think we'll probably be all right. We got Norris Contenders, $4.99, PK Subban. Thank you, PO8. I appreciate that, dude. Thank you very much. Okay. All right, no worries. All right, we'll get a, you got my number, so we'll get a hold of each other, work it out. We got three color rookie patch auto. Charlie Coyle, Minnesota, number 200. Nice card. It's a nice card right there. M26 would used to want that. But he probably has it. So, guys, we got this no-name redemption here. It is... Oh, did Helmet Viking went to bed, huh? We got a Global Contenders autograph for the Chicago Blackhawks, Patrick Kane. And that is supposed to be in a Canadian case only. Only the Canadian cases are supposed to be global. So that is a huge hit out of this case. Which is awesome. Pat's gonna love that. And the globals are just awesome. I mean, they look amazing. I mean, most of the times are live, only in the Canadian ones. And I haven't been able to find the Canadian ones anywhere. And if they were out there, I bet they're way over cost. I mean, we were so lucky for that longest time, you guys getting the cases that we had for that cost. I mean, dude. Yeah, we were getting spoiled there for sure. No, because it would say it on the tag. This has happened once or twice before. I got a base card. We got a redemp. The problem is, it's just a base, so. It's kind of a waste of time even showing it. I think we just won't show the redemption because it's kind of a waste. But then again, people paid to be in the break, so I have to. I forgot. Rookie. 600, Michael Latta. Capitals. All right, guys, here we go. Rookie ticket, signature patch. Signature patch. For the Blues, Vladdy Tarasenko. Remember, that's what everybody used to say on the other cards? Good luck getting that signed. And then the Contenders ones got signed. Vladdy has signed a bunch of Contenders, guys. He got a lot of the Contenders signed. Go on eBay. Take a look. We got a rookie auto, Mark Gundari for the Flames. Yeah, Pens, he did Contenders, Pens. I think it's, he did. You know, it was a shocker, too, because I called Panini and I was talking to the guy over there, and I'm like, well, I got a bunch of customers that have his stuff, and they're just wondering, is there a possibility? Fortnite and Corey Perrin. He's like, yeah, I would tell your customers to just forget about it and trade their cards in. NHL Inc. Auto. So I didn't say anything to anybody because I don't know what it was. I said something to Grant and a couple other guys. And then like 3 months later, all of a sudden everybody's sending me links with newly signed Tarasenko Contenders autos. It's like, wow, wait a minute. How'd this happen? Yeah, tell your customers, just trade them in. Thanks, man. We got a rookie auto, Jonas Brodin, Minnesota. He was probably like, well, maybe this will lower the amount that we have to fulfill if I tell this guy to tell his customers that they're not going to be in. Take some pressure off of our back. We got a Norris Contenders, $4.99. Mark Giordano, Flames. Now, Select, as you guys know, I did a lot. Used to do a lot of Select. Haven't been able to get it because skyrocketed. 600 rookie Brian Dumoulin. Select, as you know, has the live Tarasenko autos. Those are live, which I've pulled multiple live autos on Tarasenko and Select. Hit recap on this, Sonor. Oh, man. Dude, I am definitely not set up for a hit recap, brother. It's... Selke, $4.99, Jordan Staal. When I do Opeachy, it's a lot easier to separate because you only got, 20 autos or whatever. This one just becomes brutal. Otherwise, I would. I know these bigger ones. Did you get anybody in this one, Sonar? Heart Contenders, $4.99, Camilleri. Oh, I've got some of the multi. Now, I always top load the multis, Sonar. I always keep the multis in a stack. I always keep the multis in their own stack. We got a rookie ticket. Patch auto, barely two color in there. Number 200, Danny DeKeyser for the Red Wings. So I can show you the multis. I got them in their own stack. Rangers and Kings are the last in showcase. Mary just picked up two more. We got 600 rookie Jordan Schwartz. And we got a rookie auto, Victor Bartley for the Preds. Selke Contenders, $4.99, Joe Pavelski, a.k.a. the Pavelskinator. And we got a rookie auto, Tyler Pitlicker for the Oil. $4.99, or $600, I'm sorry, Drew LeBlanc, rookie, Chicago. We got a Norris, $4.99, Jonas Brodin, Minnesota. Jonas going to M26. We got an NHL Inc. Auto, Vancouver, Ryan Stanton for the Coov. Last pack, guys, last pack. And that's it. Sonor, some of the multi-Sonor, Nashville, Pekarene, Hellberg, Wilson, Fisher. Gold out of 20, Andrew Ladd, Bufflin, Kane, Shifley, Truba, Pasquale, Ducks, Edom, Sammy Vatanen, Lindholm, John Gibson, Rangers, Brad Richards, Marty St. Louis, six-way you see all the time in the Flyers, Bernie Parent, Ron Hextall, Lindros, Giroux, Shen, Couturier, Shea Weber, Seth Jones, Dual Auto, Nathan MacKinnon, and Yaroslav Halak. And then I'm doing randoms right now on the other multis. Oh yeah, and the Tarasenko patch auto, and then Patrick Kane, Global Contenders, which is only supposed to be in the Canadian cases.
Got a bonus there. Don't forget, we got certified next, don't we, guys? That's right. I forgot certified is on board. Forgot about that. All right, let me get all these out of the way. That way I got room to do the randoms. Be good to go. Woody man. Hi, Herb's going. We're gonna be able to send that to you, Herbs. Yeah, talk about a double checking way. I didn't realize the intensity of that. I mean, it's long, but to me, it's like that's massive double checking. Now see this year, that's good, okay. That's good. Did she get small baskets today?
Yeah.
I was just gonna say, it looks like there's a lot more.
Yeah, I got some up there to rack.
Good. Thank God. Those bad.
All right, guys. Here we go. Okay. Dice roll. List. We got Panthers. And Bolts. And then this one Kings, Sharks, and Ducks. Okay. All right, guys, let's see where we are at. As you know, my beautiful, amazing tripod here. It's just absolutely wonderful. It's only like 2 feet tall. All right, three or more on the dice roll. Six times. All right, first up, Barkov, Rialt, Tampa Bay, Panic, and Palat. Tampa Bay had an awesome break. Six times, Panthers, Bolts. Good luck to both parties. Let's see, Panthers is Ramos. Tampa is Oz. All right, six times. One, two, three, four, five, six, and final. Going to the Bolts, Tampa Bay. There we go. TB. You're down with TB? Yeah, you know me. And that is not tuberculosis. That is actually Tampa Bay. And then we got a gold number to 20. LA Kings, Toffoli and Pearson. Sharks, Irwin and Patrecki. And then the Ducks, we got Frederick Anderson, Hampus Lindholm. Sonora would rather have that be Ricard Raquel, but... So we got Kings, Sharks, Ducks, six times. Was it six? Yeah, six times. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, and final. Going to the Sharks. Going to San Jose. All right, guys. There it goes. That's the end of... That is the end of Contenders. So I'll get this uploaded right away, and then we'll get in. I'll update the payments really quick. Certified might already be updated. I don't know. And then we'll get started right away. I don't need any breaks or anything. We're good to go. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.